Sorry if I'm a bit nervous. I'm a huge fan.
So I still have one.
I was 16 when I first saw the Dunn Sisters live, and I saw your sister's tour last year at the Rose Bowl.
And you've seen her more than I have. She's made it even without my accompaniment.
Hey, your blood work confirms good compatibility with the donor tissue. So, Nelly, if you're up for it...
I have been for 5 years.
All right. Let's begin prep on all aspects.
There's a thrill in her left carotid. Could be arterial obstruction. Without an adequate blood supply to the donor trachea, we can't do the surgery.
It's a concern, but not sure it's a problem. Let's do a CTA. You'll be fine.